Hello guys, and we're back. Okay, let's have a look. Now what we need to do is for Rivendell, taxes are low. I want all my settlements to grow, so I'm gonna I can't put that one to low. Yeah, put them all to low. How do I change capital? I think if I change capital to Mifflond up here, it'll be a lot easier. So how do I do that? Is it over here? Set this settlement 5,000 gold. Fuck. Okay. New seat of power. Nice. Might not seem like it's worth it right now, but it is. My income just shot up like crazy. Holy shit, look at that. My income's like, oh my god, that's amazing. Wait, why is it minus? Is it because I just spent it all on something? Yeah. Yeah, that's fucking amazing. Okay. Thank you for your suggestion, the person who told me about that. That is just so good. Wow. Okay, Mifflond is the new capital. Is Rivendell mad at all? No, I'm not. It's fine. Okay, I'm not sure what to do over here. I mean, I've got very limited men and I'm building a practice range right now. I think 5 turns. I've decided that taking on dwarves early on is too hard. I actually tried attacking them and then loaded this because... Yeah, that's right, I'm actually like not going to bullshit you guys. I'm going to be completely honest. I tried attacking Thorin's Halls. And when I attacked, because for some reason, I think it's because it's very hard, this was not what was here. There was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 additional units, iron guards. I tried to use this army, my archers against them, and it just failed. They're invincible to arrows, right? So what I'm actually going to do is, what, fuck, can't I build a diplomat? Yeah, I'm gonna build a diplomat here when I can and get him to trade with everyone, because apparently trade works well. I'm gonna send this army, which was originally going up here, south. That's what I'm gonna do with that.
Yes.
Yep. I'm gonna send these guys south, and we're going to.
With honor, making camp here.
Where are we gonna go?
We can go no further, my lord.
There's a rebel settlement here. Gonna attack that and take it over, and I'm gonna take, where is it, Argond as well. These seem like quite safe settlements to take, and I need to boost my income as much as possible, guys.
Ships ready.
As for this fleet, when will this,
your order,
oh, they've still got a turn, to move.
Ships
over there
ready.
Oh wait, my fleet where it is right now. Okay. Save. Where is Elrond? Elrond, bro, what are you doing? If I abandon this mountain fort, will they keep spawning here? That's what I'm wondering. Fuck it, end turn. Just leave them there for now. There's no harm in leaving them in the mountain fort. Now, this is very delicate. This is a very difficult game. Oh, parade presented. Fuck yeah. Get making babies, mission failed, don't care. Faction announcements. Retinue gained, even star plus one happiest plus one line of sight. Very nice, that's what we want. We want, oh yeah, plus one happiness. That's good. He's got an even star now. Legacy of respect, very good. Iranion was born apparently. Iranian, what is it? Yep. Oh right, did he get that because, no I didn't. Not because of that, okay. I thought he might have gotten the even star because he got married for a minute there. Alright,
yes,
can I recruit now? No. No, but I've got a positive income, so everything's cool, guys. Everything's cool.
Your orders,
send my these guys south.
Yes.
Can I recruit here?
Shall continue tomorrow.
Yes. And I'm actually going to send my ship back here now because I need it here to transport my men.
Yes, my lord.
Actually need to retrain as well, so I kind of need money quite badly. Rivendell is perfectly safe. There are guys outside. Goblin town is fairly empty actually. What's this settlement here doing? I don't really want to conquer too much here, I just want to fight the enemy. Let's try fighting these guys.
To battle.
Let's kill them.
An honorable, glorious victory.
Let's fucking do it.
As you command.
Choose our archers. Our famous elven archers. There's Aragorn there, look at that. God, I want to watch Lord of the Rings now. By the way, have you guys seen The Hobbit? Let me know, because I've not actually seen it yet. Yep, not seen it yet. I wonder if it's any good. It probably is. I'm thinking it's just... I've pretty much decided it's amazing, even though I've not seen it yet. I'm thinking that Peter Jackson's done an amazing job for a second time in a row. Probably. So, let me know what you thought about The Hobbit. I'd be quite interested in talking about it. And... okay, let's check. Alright, okay. I'm safe. Right, let's kill these bastards. What are more... if the fire arrows have more of an effect, I know they affect morale. Let's put on fire arrows. Shoot at them. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Oh yeah. Kill them all. Oh, that's good. Oh yeah. Come on, kill them, guys. They're coming for me. See if they are. I'll charge them.
The enemy army flees the field. Pursue and run them down.
Put fire well off. Come on, kill them. And now we're not gonna catch them, I don't think. We may actually. Oh, we're gonna get them there, look at that. Surely we're... alright, it just looks closer because of the hill. Surely we'll get some of them there, fuck's sake. Jesus. Oh well, we got a few at the end. So
this is a clear victory.
Good enough for me. That was okay. I definitely need some kind of phalanx to protect my archers. Release. Oh yeah, relations worsened even though I released your men. That makes sense.
Your orders, my lord.
Yeah, totally makes sense.
With honor.
This fort is a deterrent against the enemy.
Yes, my lord.
Although we can go straight through there. I might do that. Okay, is there anything else? Doesn't look like it.
Your orders, my lord.
How's this settlement done? Cool. And done. We need trades with the dwarves and Haradrim. And anyone else, Gondor, Rohan maybe, the Silver Elves. Oh.